leave. Because I'm so proud to be a Romanian right now, because the Romanians have rallied, civic society, authorities, and regular people, families like you and I, have rallied together to offer support. And they have built a system where refugees coming in are being received. They're offered whatever they need in that particular moment, and they're embraced with love and support.